Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the Otaku Wolf is back once again to react, to amuse, and to share with all of you. A quick reminder before we begin, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. The support's appreciated. Come and join the pack. Reincarnated as a Slime, Season 2, Episode 19. It's time to go to war. Let's pound Clayman into dust. Interesting. Clever. Clever. Very clever. It's payback time. Smile while you can, Clayman, because you are going down. You're about to learn just how terrifying Rimuru can be, and why you should have stayed away from his village. I'm gonna guess that those other people all are also Veldora's siblings. After last episode, I'm just going out on a limb here. Are assuming those other people with the blue and green hair are also Veldora's siblings. That's just... fitting. It's fitting. You can finally pay them back for all they did to your people, Geld. Just how OP can these guys get? What? Shuna? Smart. What better way? What better chance to rescue Carrion if he's there? Besides, it's not like Shuna's completely helpless. I don't know, they could be strong, even if it's just 100 of them. They could still be tough. I'm guessing these are Clayman's troops. So that makes you the superior, so they can call you sir. Supreme Commander? You three. They're here, huh? That's Rimuru for you. All right, we're just gonna stop there. I can't wait. All right, let's get this party started in part two, shall we? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already subscribed, leave your comments down below and I'll see you in part two. I love you all and there's nothing you can do about it. See you in a bit.